We're having a peace walk to show that the different schools and different communities are united with each other, and I think by doing it we're breaking social barriers and showing that everybody's united and we all want the same thing, and that there is people who want the future to be different.
There's people who want peace, basically. The whole idea of peace walk is just peace.
There's 7 schools involved in this. We've around about 400 young people. And the 7 schools are Hazelwood, St Malachy's Boys Model, Girls Model, Mercy College, Little Flower, St Patrick's. Main thing is to let people see actually there's a lot of really good work going on, and that young people here, and I hope you'll get a chance to hear some of their voices, really desire a different type of future than many of us grew up in. And this particular part of Northern Ireland really experienced so much trouble. These young people want something very different.
Normally when it came to North Belfast, there was a lot of the idea that we got a bad reputation when it came to the mixed community. But from living here all my life, and probably all my life, it is different from what you see on the TV.
I do think we're misrepresented. I think that we're judged by the people that don't want to move on, and we just want to show that there is people who want to get on and leave the past in the past. I think it was really good, and it showed everybody's united and shows that we all want the same thing, and that we are all together in this.